making castanets today, we'll need a box and some bottle tops, different sizes, and some color paper to decorate it. So here's your bottle top. I'm making a circle over here. Okay. Blue bottle top. Second one, you need another piece of cardboard and two big bits in to make sure you start with your glue. To decorate your beautiful castanets. Now that we've made our castanets, it's time for us to play them with our song, The Big Five. Are you ready, everybody? Get your castanets ready. Let's go. Start with these ones. Here you go.